Hello, this is Saham from learntofast.com. If you want to start using GAMS and learn how to formulate an optimization problem, you're gonna love this course. By watching this video course, you will learn one of the most popular programming languages for solving different types of optimization problems in engineering, science, and economics. In this video tutorial, we're going to teach you how to formulate three types of optimization problems, including linear optimization problems, mixed integer optimization problems, and finally, nonlinear optimization problems. For each types of mentioned optimization problems, we're going to give you several examples and GAMS programming solutions to make them easy to be understood. We are going to give you four examples for linear optimization problem and program and solve them using GAMS. All these examples are simple, and you don't need to have any knowledge about them or to be an engineer to understand them. For the next part, I mean mixed integer linear optimization problem, we are going to give you six examples and solve them using GAMS. These examples are also very easy to understand, and you don't need to worry about your major of study to learn them. Finally, for nonlinear optimization problem, we are going to give you 12 examples. These examples are composed of four general examples, two examples related to mechanical problems, three examples for planning problems, and three examples for energy-related problems. Please consider that all these examples are very simple and easy to learn. By learning these examples, you will be able to formulate any optimization problems and program them in GAMS software. Go ahead and give this video a like if you enjoy the content. If you want to see more content like this, feel free to subscribe, and let's get started.